Healthy foods for healthy teeth. Did you know what you eat and drink has a direct effect on the health of your mouth? And the health of your mouth also has a direct effect on what you can eat and your subsequent nutrition. What nutrients should I look for to build strong, healthy teeth? The nutrients we need to build strong, healthy teeth are in many of the foods we eat. Calcium is the foundation for strong bones. When we lack this vital mineral, our teeth can become brittle and porous. Protein is a nutrient essential for muscle growth. A protein deficiency can lead to delayed healing in the mouth and fungal infections called candidiasis. What types of food and drinks should I avoid? Many foods carry a high risk for damaging your teeth. These bad foods can increase your likelihood for cavities. Sweets and simple carbs. Foods and drinks with a high sugar content are sources of fuel for the bacteria that cause cavities. When you eat and drink these foods, you are feeding the bacteria that destroy teeth. Highly acidic. Tooth enamel is the hardest substance in the human body. When exposed to acid often or for long periods of time, we will literally dissolve the enamel of our teeth. Dehydration. Saliva is an important defense in the health of your mouth. When you're dehydrated or have dry mouth, you're at a higher risk for cavities, gum disease, and mouth sores. How can I enjoy these bad foods and maintain good oral health? We don't want to spoil all of your fun. You can still periodically enjoy some bad foods without risk of damage to your oral health. To minimize the impact, follow these simple tips. Drink plenty of water. Try chewing xylitol gum. Wait for mealtime. Your mouth produces the most saliva when it's preparing for a meal. Brush and floss often. Brush at least twice a day and floss at least once. Visit your dentist regularly for cleanings and exams. An ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure.